book about this. And I will guarantee you that when that book comes out, the people that read it will say that it's fiction.
We had no idea that we were going to run into the largest poisoning case in the history of the United States, to the largest wiretapping case, and the largest immigration fraud that had occurred in the United States.